Hey, it's Lance Keltner, and you are looking at the Lewis Electric KR12. It's a really interesting amp. It's got 4 inputs, 2 gain inputs, 2 normal inputs. It's got a volume, a master volume, treble, middle, bass, and presence controls. And the interesting thing about Lou's amps is that he does have a sort of focus control in the back here. It's kind of a way to control the negative feedback in the amp. So you can really kind of fine-tune how the amp responds. Also on the KR12, you can use these plugs here or a foot switch to actually change the gain stages of the amp. Let me show you something. Go to the normal, input 1. Neck position pickup, humbucker. Now, second level of gain, we can just move over to gain input 1. Go to the bridge position. The switch into normal 1, and that's my favorite position. You reach back here in the back, it's very easy to reach the focus control. Here we go in the absolute furthest down position. Makes the amp a little bit darker, a little chewier sound. You start bringing that up, the amp will get a bit louder. A little bit more aggressive as you do. Feel will change quite a bit. You can feel it under your fingers more. You can actually hear it with a microphone. It's a great feature to have on this amp. So the great thing about it is you can actually use a foot switch in one of the jacks here and switch between 2 levels of gain really easily. So you can have something sort of clean and then something slightly broken up, use your pedals in front, or you can go from slightly broken up to quite a bit of gain and not have to use a pedal in front of the amp at all. Oh, it's an amazing sound amplifier. Lewis Electric KR12 head and 212 cab. Check it out.